It's 489 coming this way. You better hurry, he's coming around that bend pretty fast. About time you guys showed up. Later. Yeah, I'm watching. been like this since 2 o'clock.
Yeah.
It started raining here too.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
Yeah. Just hold on to something because it's a little wet. You might want to hold on to something.
Okay.
Once we get up to Windy Pass, we're going to start the climb. The big climb.
Oh, yeah.
4% grade.
What are you? Oh, you. Camera?
Mm-hmm.
Very good. Thank you.
No, it's not. Thank you.
County, summer yard, 10 a.m. Over.
Thank you.
ya, John. Thank you.
All up, ready down, slow down a bit. Thank you.
happen to have a pocket knife on you by chance, do you?
No.
Can we cut the twisty ties, please? I'm going to take this off. That way I can let the camera rest for a while. There's four of them, so you might have to cut like at least four of them. Yeah, they're tight, unless you have a trick.
Is it all right that I stand out here?
Mm-hmm. We're just about to cross Lovato. Yeah, just hold on tight. Thanks, John! Track down below that we're going to be going on. We're going to do it up ahead. The Dozier is down there. Enough to see an Osher 116, one of these two stores. friends for doing the restoration work. Memberships range per year, but man, the benefits of it, you get half off of the changes. And you get to come out for work sessions.
Oh my.
They tell me it's a nice deal here. That's what I was doing yesterday, in 4 weeks. At the Fred Center, I made a week out of the Fulton Center. It's always a nightmare to do those weeds.
Right.
This is 3 hours away. Plus, we're losing a lot of members fast, I can say. This is the older generation that are leaving us. There's not many of us young generations left. Yeah. I've been trying to put out the word, but it's not helping. That's a little late. In the spring, summertime, you can swim in it. It's like a pool. Now, once we cut our trees, look down at the valley. But this is the San Luis Valley. Well, not here, but once we go past, farther out, yeah. The retraction tunnel is connected to Alamosa before we walk in. Amazing 19 follow us back to Ed Moser. He's going back to Antonito. Like we are. This is the Los Pinos River, or lake as we call it now. Usually this whole pasture is flooded. It's underneath the water half the time. But now since we're in the fall, we even hit down a bunch of rain up here. That's what it's going to be at. And we can get snow this season that we were hoping for. And this whole area will be under water again. Because we've had actually water come almost to the track. Let me say this, it's not fun when you have to go through wet track. These are old railroad ties that used to be put right here. They're heavy. They're too heavy. You can't. Well, they are. They're over 100 pounds. You want to know how many it takes? You want to know how many it takes to pick up one of those? Four.
Yeah, it's a nightmare.